Where were we up to anyway? Oh yeah, we just did this. That's right. This boss was fucking terrible. All right. Ready to move on. Let's fast forward through the cutscenes.
Hey you two,
hurry. Hey you two, hurry up.
In dark times, she must be. She must shine bright.
Huh?
Now at dark times, Yuna tries hard.
We should help.
If we worry, she tries harder. Do not.
Don't worry.
Kimari, try to.
Smile, let me see.
Haha, Kimari has a dopey smile and it's funny. Alright. So I don't know what the fuck this area has in store for me, but it can't be good. Watch out for its stone gaze. Don't you have... Yeah. Cool. Alright. Why did I cure? What am I doing? I meant to do as Yuna. What the fuck? They counterattack? Ew! They counter. Oh my god! They fucking counterattack me. That's kind of insane. I've never seen that. Well, no, of course I have. Enemies counter shit all the time. I've never seen it this early. That's kind of cool. That's really cool. It's also insanely sadistic. Because these enemies have so much health. But that's really cool. I appreciate the ability spheres. Very much so. Thank you. That one, please. Thank you very much. Alright. More of these. Easy. Hey! Counterattacks miss when it's blind. That's actually really smart. Apparently Stone Gaze doesn't miss when it's blind. Yeah, let's just fucking... We have items, let's not use... Nah, well, mana... Mana first. Mana first, then items. Ooh! That's a good crit, man. And down. Which fucking way am I going? Oh, up. Okay. Can Kimari go? I really need a level 2 sphere just to go anywhere with him, don't I? That does kinda suck. Where does Riku's path end? Wow, you really need a level 3 to get to Riku's path no matter what, huh? I should be talking to people. Hmm. It's big now. It's very big now. And that's incredibly intimidating. Oh, good lord. Oh dear. It's a funky perspective. Oh, cool, and now it's invincible? Right? Isn't that what that means? It's also fucking, like, weird. Yeah, that shit's invincible, man. We gotta fucking get out of here. No, you idiots, run! I don't know what I'm supposed to do with those enemies when they do that. Oh, it's so tiny! Wake up! Very dopey. He got so small! Okay. Okay, Kamari out. Walker out. That's a strong bow. There we go. There were a couple of people that didn't act. Sure. Good work, Tidus. Oh, more HP for him, actually. That's really good. Alright, hell yeah. Blind it. Thank you. About dead anyway. Nice. That's a really good encounter. Move from there until I get another ability sphere. All right.
Hey, how much longer till Anarchy? First down the moonflow, then we cross the th- And before that, we need to pray the temple in Chose.
We can't just skip all that, can we? Nah.
I have to pray the faith in every temple in order to earn final air.
That's a summoner stream. She's got to prepare mind and body, all to get ready for the final summoning.
Must be tough, Yuna.
I'll be fine with you here.
It's pretty gay, Yuna.
Hey, new guy. Who else?
What can I do for you, boss?
No, tell Yuna. You know I've sinned. You know her. She would. Distance. We do not want that.
I see. Yeah, but even if I did say something, no one would believe me, you know?
Yuna would.
You have a point. Come to think of it, did I really have to know about Jet? What are my feelings?
Then you find out a critical moment, becoming emotional.
What? Me? Emotional?
I heard you. I cried,
maybe. Yeah, maybe when I was a kid. Hey, I still have your story here. Whoa! Yuna, yourselves is... we escaped with... Of all our... We made pretty... We turned our... This. So many died in victory. Just you know, but don't worry, we're here for you. Is that the Jose Temple? Awesome! The Lightning Mushroom Lock. It only opens when a summoner is addressing the faith.
That means another summoner's already in it.
Another summoner?
What if it's Donna?
We have to hurry.
Right, in we go.
I would. But how? Monsa Jose, how kind of offer to heal our wounded? Yevon still looks out.
I've been thinking about the future. No matter what, it's going to be good for Yevon, that's for sure.
Monsa? It's not that.
Hey. Guys, he's dead. He was a good fighter. Just wasn't lucky enough.
Ah, damn it! He was young, pushed his luck. I was thinking when he was on the front line like that. Should have been back
to command.
Damn it!
Luzu,
no! No, it's like!
I do know.
I'm sorry.
Why don't you. Oh no, to be safe. Take it easy a while. Rest, huh?
Rest.
You need some iron on. You're hurt, huh?
I guess so.
Get that. I can't get up on you when you want the
press, huh? Right. This is all punishment for turning from
Yevon. Really hard to take that scene seriously when it's at fucking three times the speed and when the music in the background is. Alright. That area was easy enough. The countering enemies was kind of cool, though.
I beg your pardon, but may I ask your name?
I'm Summoner Yuna.
As I thought. The daughter of...
My father. You knew him?
No. I'm...
I'm
guarding... Since I wish... You must... I believe...
I...
really. I've only just become a summoner.
Of course not. So perhaps.
Oh, very well then. I accept your challenge.
Isoru!
Yuna, I beg your leave. Good luck to both of us.
Yes.
Alright. I believe there are chests here. Yeah. Single Mega Phoenix. You tease me. Hey Birdman, you tease me. I feel directly blighted. There's so many. Alright. I can go through my equipment later.
Me, you, Maruga. I heard it about Crusade. Seems that summers. It could just be. Sorry, take much future.
What?
We're talking about. Please be careful.
Pause it.
What?
We're leaving.
Be right there. See ya.
Close to the trials last day.
First time I've gone in these that I'm actually allowed to. I'm so glad I have the speed up for this shit. Nothing. I gotta remember how to do the destruction sphere thing in this one as well, though. This is how you get it. That's how you do it. Was that an Auron? No, what was that that I just got? Oh, a defense sphere! Ooh, who has the worst defense? Unibells. Yeah, I kind of want to give it to her.
Well, still drop. What is
you are? What? And are I'm calling the person.
And you call yourself a summoner? Bartello, hang it.
Bartello, enough.
I swear, I'm
believe.
You grow stronger.
Yuna's very quick in those fucking summoning rituals.
You go watch your father. All these guardians, and Sir Orin too. And now your niece seems quite taken with you. The world must look different when you're the daughter of Lord Braska.
This has nothing to do with my father. I'm traveling on my own as a full-fledged summoner.
Oh, is that so? Then try standing on your own two legs for once. Your guardians won't be able to protect you when the time comes.
What a bitch. I didn't want to leave. Wake up, Yuna.
Okay.
What? Don't worry. I'm about to...
Don't worry.
Sorry. Really, there's no...
A summoner with bad hair. What's the world coming to?
You could have woken me... What is it today? Everyone's picking on me. You too, Sir Orin?
Once Lady Yuna fixes her hair, we need...
I hadn't really laughed. It was only later. No one... Laughing must have been...
There was a chest in that room, and I wanted to... Hell yeah. Also... You're a shop, right? Whoops. That time Auron got a decent piece of armor. Hey, that's nice. Let's sort out this equipment then. So I can sell variable steel because it's just worse.
So early? Lady Yuna, you must be exhausted after working.
I feel that I've rested enough. Will you believe?
Yes. First we cross the moon. Once we find Joko's, our mighty forces will...
Huh? Aren't?
Captain! Wait for me!
What took you so long?
You...
Lady Yuna? Now.
Hey, can I just...
No complaint.
I just got a new Kimari sphere. Ew.
We crossed. Yep.
Alright, I don't know what the enemies on here are gonna be like. Okay, much of the- He's small.
weaknesses.
Let's just do our own and take the hit. Another Kimari spear. Oh, okay.
Good day, everyone. We can all learn. Only the truly faithful.
Huh.
I'm thinking of going to Wadasu. I have not spoken with Wado. I'm thinking of going to Wadasu. I have not.
There's another level 1 key strip, but kind of feeling useless. One chunky enemy.
Look, one of the Mavi's friends looks just like him.
What?
Both follow summoners on all fours. Hornless goatlings.
Oh, yes.
What? You could. Wrong. We can whoop. Summoner. Ne. Poo. Beautiful Kumari. Ha. What?
Do those two got something against you? What? They're just picking on you?
Kumari will be with them.
And I'll help.
Kumari alone.
But,
Can you hear too?
I'm worried.
It's a Russell deal with Russell problems, yeah? That's how it's always been.
I mean, I'm worried about those summoners disappearing.
They are just disappearing in thin air.
Hey, if we Guardians do our job.
Oh.
Confident. Yeah.
Alright. Don't love ambush, but that's fine.
Thank you.
Oh. Whoops.
So who's next?
Another one. Oh. Okay. There she is. See if we can get some overdrive. Okay, maybe not. I mean, I got a bit. All those overkills are really good, actually.
All right, Vilgamine.
I heard you took part in Operation Nihil. You've seen that Machina are the answer. In the end, only summoners can hope to defeat Sin.
You are right. I must train harder.
I can help with that, if you like. I propose a contest of Aeons, a friendly.
I'm ready. That's the spirit. But before...
I have healed your Aeon.
Except for, of course, the one I'm calling right now. No, not Velaphon! You motherfucker! The cursor wouldn't move! I'm so mad. Is this gonna get me killed? Oh. Yep. Ow! Vilgamine about to fucking just game over me by fucking... Oh jeez. This is gonna kill me. Yep. I don't... And now I'm gonna... Yeah! Oh? I still get that. Okay. That's actually really nice. The fact that I still get that. Okay. The fact that I got that from her is really good. I mean, you know, after she fucking murderized my summons. Magic defense. Oh, Walker. So does Tidus, though, and I feel like Tidus will be more useful in the long run, so. Really? fuck out of here with that Ochu dance bullshit. So at this point, where do I want to go? How would I get to Auron's path? Do I consider myself strong enough for the following boss battle? I don't know.
Whoa.
Whoa.
This is the Moonflow. They say that the entire...
All right. It's just an elephant, Tidus. Nothing to see, buddy.
This is a shoop up. Whoa, that's right. All right, we've got something ready, huh?
That's kind of nice. Maybe. Yeah, why not? Just to have. That's really good.
Years ago.
Ah, yes.
Yes. Surprise.
What?
offered all the money he had as a policy. Jet never drank again. But we've seen that Shoepuff still works here.
No, I don't change.
Please.
It is kind of... Hey, I...
It is no good. We will find a full... Yes, Captain. Where the...
Oh.
That's our...
Where there's a will, there's... Those words stay with me. I wonder how Captain Lucille...
Ryan, a Shoepuff, isn't...
How little you know. Some things new boys never grow out of. Right?
Emergency or Wiley, take your shot well.
Oh, here we go. All right, let's go. Let's save. If we have trouble with this boss, we can actually spend some time grinding before we fight it.
Right, is it you?
You use Machina too, like the stadium and stuff, right?
Yeah, then. Which Machina we...
So what?
Remember?
Or more?
More than a thousand.
They kept...
They made weapons. It was thought. The people feared the spear would be destroyed.
But the war did not stop.
What?
Sinkei. The war... Then.
So, Sin...
Man, that's rough.
Yeah, it is.
But it... Only as bad as their users.
It's because of people like the Op-Ed screwing everything up.
Why'd you touch me?
Sit down.
Sorry!
The Op-Ed!
All right, it's just gonna be Walker and Tidus. This is gonna be tough. The first thing Tidus needs to do is haste himself, for sure. We can test if it's weak to dark attack. Yeah. Oh, good lord. I have to waste one of my turns doing this because I didn't even notice. Need to do enough damage to it to stop that, as far as I understand, right? Yeah. That was good, Walker. That was the time for a crit. Not the X potion. Fucking hell. Okay, doesn't seem like this fight is that bad. Uh-oh. Okay, that's fine. Oh, it's gonna keep on doing it. Fuck, please navigate the menu. Yeah. You need to eyedrops Walker. Bring that shit down. Oh, we just won. That was enough damage to kill. Okay. Shit was nearly bad. Yeesh. Alright. Here's where things get real fun. Every battle doubles in length because Riku needs to steal from every enemy.
Pleased to meet ya.
Yuna, Lulu,
She was the one who helped me before I was washed up on the shade.
Wow, so you like... Praise be to you. So, you look a little beat up?
There's something we...
Oh, go ahead.
Girls are we, boys... Right, so...
Huh? What?
Sir Orin, I would like...
Shum.
Huh?
Look at...
Oh.
Open your eye. As I thought. Are you...
100%. So, can I...
If you know...
Yes.
We could...
Well, I'm for it.
Right, then I'll just have to be the...
It was... Even though Waka had all...
Riku, at your service.
He never realized Riku was one...
That boss fight went pretty well, actually, but, like, I'm not too surprised. They still haven't really, like... Oh my god, Riku. Poor girl. Girl needs a vitamin. Just happened. What on earth just happened? That's not how that encounter usually goes. I was wondering why she had auto lie. Oh, I feel like that's gonna smart in the morning. Ah, jeez.
Sit back and watch.
There we go. Wa salaam, baby!
Fuck. Do I want to spend a little bit more time getting Riku another level? Just so that she can have 700. Oh hey, more mana for Tidus, that'll actually be really good. Alright, let's put Riku back in the front line. What do I want to do with the Kimari boy? Cause like I don't have anything left for him to get except for stuff that isn't really helpful. Thank you. Alright. What? Hold on. Since when does counter attack make you... Oh, I don't even know anymore. Hey, now that's cool. I just noticed there's loads more strength nodes on her path now. That's actually really nice. Alright, long ass story segment. I'll do my best to get through quickly.
Welcome to Guado Salon. This way, lady. This way.
Me?
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, I beg your pardon. I am called Trommel Guado. I'm in the next. Lord C.
This is me. Whatever you be, I wonder.
Please. You, of course, you.
Oh, yeah, we finally get to customize equipment, too. Lightning ward stuff? Man. That's actually really good. I might grab that. It's cheaper with him! Interesting. All right, let's just do the Seymour scene. This scene is very pretty.
This sphere is a reconstruction created from the thoughts of the dead that wander the far. Correct. Zanarkin. As it looks 1,000 years ago. The great and wondrous Machina city, Zanarkin. She once lived in this metropolis. Save the world from tragedy. And you have inherited her name.
It was my father who named me.
Lord Braska was entrusting him with a great task. He wanted you to face sin as Lady Yuniliska. However, Lady Yuniliska did not save the world alone. To defeat the undefeated sin, it took an unbreakable bond of love, the kind that binds two hearts for eternity.
Your face is beet red.
You okay?
He asked me to marry him.
You serious? Hey!
You know what Yuna must do.
Of course. Lady Yuna, no, all summoners are charged with bringing peace to Sphere. But this means more than just defeating sin. She must ease the suffering of all Sphere. She must be a leader for the people. I propose to Lady Yuna as a maester of Yuna.
Sphere is no playhouse. A moment's diversion may amuse minds, but it changes nothing.
Even so, the actors must play their parts. There's no need to answer right away. Please, think it over.
We will do so then.
I made you a favorable reply. Why are you still here, sir? I beg your pardon. We'd want our king to descend the far line.
married in the name. It would disappear.
Sounds good.
Come on, I mean marriage. What? No, we gotta defeat sin. Romance him.
You sure picked a fine time to lay this one on us.
You serious?
If not getting married would help Spira, if it would make people happy, if I could do that for people. I never imagined doing it, but I won't answer.
Seriously?
You can always clear the pilgrimage to get married? I will. Go on. I'm sure that Lord Seymour will understand.
I guess so.
I am a summoner. I must fight and defeat sin.
Let Roska before you.
I had to stop myself from shouting. What's there to think about?
I'm going to the far plane. I'm going to see my father and think on this. Go on.
I wonder, do you love Seymour? Do you even like him? Guys, I sent them to the far plane, right? So their souls are... what? And... do dead people...
You taking those funny thoughts again, huh? You'll see once we get there.
Aren't you coming?
I do not belong there.
You're scared.
Searching the past, find the future. This is all that is there. I need not. You better go.
No, Lucy. People think they're relatives, and the pirate, they take on the form of the... Hmm. Well, have fun.
What? You're not going either?
I keep my memories inside.
Huh?
Memories...
Get ready for one of the prettiest shots in all of Final Fantasy X.
What the?
Never mind, that's when stream dies, I guess.
The far plane was cool, but I couldn't stop thinking about Yuna. Her parents, they look so happy together.
They got me worried that maybe seeing them would make Yuna really consider seeing my proposal.
Meant to come see Arlie, huh? Sorry, I know you. Huh? Gave up the game. This guy looks a lot like you. Showed up. Traveled. You still alive somewhere, huh? But then again, guess your place. So, you actually.
Huh?
Now the fucking Brotherhood is like a much better scene. Hell yeah.
So, Yuna?
I've decided.
Really? That's good?
I remember, when I was only 7 years old, in Bavel that day, my father had defeated Sin, and the whole town was out in the streets. Everyone was laughing. They all seemed so happy. If I defeated Sin, that would make everyone happy, wouldn't it? I must do what everyone wants, not just what I want.
Let's go back. You gotta tell Sin.
Before that, call Sir Piet. Give it a try. Don't worry, he won't come.
Trying not to think about my old man made me think about him, of course.
See, I told you.
He's here because he's not dead. He's Sin.
That means he's alive, you know.
What if my old man really is Sin? What would I say to Yuna? To everybody in Spira. Wait, why should I have to apologize for him anyway? I'd rather never see him again.
What makes you hate him so?
Everything he does just makes me mad. It was his fault that me and my mother... Love? It's her.
She's very pretty.
But, wait, no one ever performed this ending for her.
She must have accepted death while she was still alive.
Whoa there, that's my mother you're talking about.
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. I think I just figured something out.
What?
Why I hate my old man.
See, so I told you my father right there.
Really?
Of course.
I suppose, but... Mommy!
Bobby! Whenever my old man was around, my mother wouldn't even look at me. That's when I started to resent him.
Fast forward, that sounds
just lost her energy.
Bobby!
She's alive.
What did she get?
If she dies, I don't know what to do.
Don't say mom's gonna die.
I apologize.
The old lady next door told me, when a lovebird dies, the one up behind, it just gives up living so it can join its mate. It was just like that. I hated my old man even more. But really, my old man...
Mommy! Don't say
here! Look around if you don't.
Oh man, I must sound so stupid.
I don't think so.
How embarrassing.
Well, need some more time.
No, I'm ready.
Did I miss him?
Bobby!
Thanks for waiting. I'll work on my answer. Next
one. Look, Gizmo!
He does not belong here.
Why? Lord Gizmo.
He is Lord Gizmo no more.
Send him.
Father, we leave now.
Who sent us now? Every Lord Gizmo? He wasn't sent, so he became a fiend, right?
I would think that he was sent once, but he stayed on Spira. Something, a powerful emotion, could have...
That's the rules, isn't it?
You mean...
I will go meet with Mr. Seymour.
You just go.
What?
So, Lulu, what do you think about you and getting
married? As long as the pilgrimage continues, either way's fine.
That's it. What if you're the new wife guy? Is that okay?
People marry for many reasons.
What's happening?
Sometimes marriage doesn't require love, you know? Defeat sin and bring joy to the people of Spira. Get married and bring joy to the people of Spira. For you not, they're just two ways down the same road. All you need is determination. If you have that, you don't need love.
I don't know. I just don't get it.
My, was the lady summoning up with you?
No, she's at Seymour's place.
That's Maester Seymour, or Lord Seymour.
Oh,
That's all right. Oh, Maester Seymour left Montezuma a short while ago.
You serious?
I believe he went to the temple in Macalania. Maester Seymour is also the high priest of that temple.
Whoa, I gotta tell yours.
Lord Gisco, please tell me, what can I do to help?
Yuna, let's go!
Mr. Seymour went to Macalania Temple.
Macalania Temple?
Aye.
What happened, Guinness? Why would the Lord Mace head off without a beat to anyone?
Maybe he wasn't expecting you to answer so soon.
That's probably it. Yuna, what is it?
Oh, nothing.
You're a poor liar.
It's true, it's nothing. Come on, let's go.
All right.
See the lightning rod towers? The lightning is drawn to them, hopefully.
We head north, but...
Meaning we should... Ah! I think I forgot something while I was alive.
Nice knowing you.
Okay, I'll go.
I wanted to get to the save point first, but I guess not. That's fine. Who needs save points? Well, that's interesting. Oh my god, it cast a spell because it fucking... It's because it wants to fucking... Oh my god. Because it'll get rid of Null Shock if it does that. That's disgusting. Good lord. Yeah, see, that's not gonna work. Well, it's not P-Bird, man, if the first group of enemies in a new area doesn't fucking destroy me instantly. Where did I save last? Oh, it's not P-Bird, man. If I don't get absolutely fucking destroyed at the start of any new area. Well, shit. Well, fuck, that's really far back. It's the boss as well? Oh, dear God. I'm gonna... I think that's where I call it. I think that's where I'm gonna call that one, folks. Oh, that physically hurts.
Thanks for coming, I guess.